Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla says a September episode of radio commentator Percy Lapid's program, Lapid Fire, provides new information as to the possible motive of suspended Bureau of Corrections Director General Gerald Bantag to have the media man murdered. The episode shows video taken from a moving vehicle while passing through a row of parked cars in Laguna that Lapid said were owned by a high-ranking justice official. He referred to in his program as Cinderella Man. Lapid suggested in his September 5 episode that this official should be subjected to a lifestyle check for allegedly living beyond his means in a posh subdivision somewhere in Laguna province. Lapid did not reveal the official's identity, but it was Secretary Remulla who confirmed that the broadcaster was referring to Bantag as the Cinderella Man.
Si Percy Lapid nagpunta sa bahay niya sa ano sa Laguna. Yun yung ano, pagkatapos na lumabas yung Cinderella Man ni Percy Lapid. That was the basis. So that day itself, nung nalaman ni Bantag, ni General Bantag na ando si Percy Lapid sa Laguna, medyo nagalit. He was very mad. He was very, very livid about it.
Remulla also explained the timeline during which Bantag supposedly hatched the plan to have Lapid murdered. But the dates mentioned by Remulla did not seem to coincide with the previous episodes of Lapid's program. Remulla said Bantag began to plan Lapid's death on September 17 after viewing a September 15 episode of Lapid Fire, where the host again referred to a Cinderella Man. But after checking the September 15 episode, ABS-CBN News could not find any reference to a Cinderella Man or Bantag himself. Remulla did not say where he obtained the new information. He, however, confirmed Bantag and alleged co-mastermind, former Bucor Superintendent Ricardo Zulueta, are still in the country. The DOJ is currently in the process of applying for a whole departure order. The National Bureau of Investigation, however, clarified authorities are not actively looking for Bantag and Zulueta, since no arrest warrants have been issued for them yet.
Unless and until we're in possession of a warrant of arrest, we cannot arrest them or we cannot take them into custody.
Authorities are still looking for Escorial's three companions, brothers Israel and Edmond de Maculangan and a certain Orly.
May mga reports naman na dumarating, so every time na may nare-receive yung PNP, pinupuntahan.
More information are expected to emerge as authorities continue their probe on the Lapid and Villamor killings. But the more interesting question is, what information do the alleged masterminds have and if they could point to other personalities involved in the killings? Mike Navalio, ABS-CBN News.